was with the sugar chain test. Since contemporary forensic DNA analysis can generate a profile from the root of a...
So it gives you the booger for DNA analysis.
Yeah, if there's even one nose hair trapped in the booger, that hair would have enough cellular material on it to analyze by itself. But they're saying you don't doubt that you could. Forensic DNA analysis can be thwarted by the munchings of bacteria.
So basically, if you find, I found this, Ken's booger on the floor, which I have, now we know that it's, Darren Roskin's booger. I mean, Darren Roskin was KDRC.
I don't know if a booger has ever been used as evidence, but I suspect it has.
Yeah, they use it all the time, forensic evidence.
It's not exactly the stuff you write up and publish in the Journal of Forensic Sciences, so it's difficult to look up. As for what a booger would be called in scientific report, that would depend on the creative juices. Me, I just say nasal secretions.
Yeah, there's your booger, nasal secretions. We found it. We found the owner of the channel.